Well, never went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he's way behind, he's willing to make a deal. When he came across this bald man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, well, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump. He said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Well, I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play a pretty good fiddle, son, to give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul. I think I'm better than you." And he said, "My name's Rusty, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret. I'm the best there's ever been. Shine your eyes and up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul." Opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. Well, he pulled that bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Band of demons joined right in. It sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good old son. Sit down there in that chair and let me show you how it's done." He played
"Fire up the Mountain Run, Boys Run." Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready as you don't find no child, no.
No child, come on! The devil bowed his head because she knew that he'd been beat. So he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Rusty's feet. Rusty said, "Hey, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been." And he played
"Fire up the Mountain Run, Boys Run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun.